opportunity. And back comes Taves. Jonathan Taves looks to the middle. That pass comes back to him. Now they got a Stars player shaking up. Here's Schott with a shot and a save. And now a bad result in behind the net. Stefan Robidov grabbing his right knee once he went down, could not get back up. And you can tell he is in agony as the Stars players all were signaling to the bench.
Yeah, you know, I thought it was the pass of Jonathan Taves that hit him, but I don't think that would cause that much pain. You know, unless it hit his ankle and he twisted on the way down. But this was a pass that gets blocked by Robidov, and it's a great block. Watch number three as he turns. You know, maybe he toe picks at the same time. I don't believe the puck would do that kind of damage. It was almost off the front of his shin pad, but he went down hard. And as you mentioned, Pat, he's in a lot of pain. He's in distress. You see, we've got a different angle. Maybe you can see exactly the pass. Oh, you know what? His ankle, his right ankle turned right to the right. And you know what? And look at it hit the boards afterwards. I wouldn't be surprised if he didn't seriously sprain that or maybe even break his ankle. He's holding his head. And Pat, I know you know Robidov. He's tough as nails.
I'm a big fan of Stefan Robidov. The Blackhawks had him early in his career, and he has always been a very competitive defenseman. Right hard there. To play against. Yeah, the puck got him down low, and that's kind of threw everything off balance, and it just looked like a very awkward and bad step that he took. And you can tell he's... When a player's hurt like that, he knows it right away, and you know your heart goes out to him. He's a gamer, always gives you everything he has. For some reason, when he was with the Blackhawks, the legendary Robert Jesse Pulford just couldn't get his arms around him. He didn't like him. He didn't think he fit with what the Blackhawks were about. And he's gone on to get close to 1,000 games in the NHL. This guy's he's a warrior. He's a good, hard defenseman to play against, and a real good guy, you know. So you really hate to see this, and you can tell he knows something is terribly wrong.
I think it's broken, and I just looked at that replay again when we were all looking at it, and just the way his blade stuck in the ice, you know, and that's the thing about hockey. It's not like football where your cleat digs into the turf and you torque your ankle or your knee. Your skate normally kind of gives a little bit, but that caught the ice, and I wouldn't be surprised if he broke something in his leg.
All right, we're going to step aside for just a moment. The Stars have the lead here midway in the second.